yours out the day before.
Because I do what I want.
Where I'm from, if you like man to man say, I'm going to do this, like you do it.
Yeah, but also like I don't, like at that time it's like I didn't have respect for you.
Why?
Because I don't know you and I don't care.
You just don't care about me.
No.
Is that what it comes down to?
Yeah, I don't. Why would I? But what's my why would I wake up and be like, oh, I care about like what Joe Weller is doing today?
Well, nah, I'm not saying about like what I'm eating for breakfast and stuff, bruv. I'm just saying, like, why would you initially, before you know someone, go, I instantly am gonna show no respect? Like who does that? Like why? Like what's the reason to just instantly go, like why am I not going, oh, Radio Raheem, I don't know you, I don't give a shit about you.
And he was working at Fullscreen, which is like a YouTube community network, as like a little back-end tech developer. And
all these kids, bro.
Kids?
What the hell is going on in there?
Hi. Man, can you put this on vlog, please?
Yes. Where are you from?
I'm from Kazakhstan originally, but...
Oh. It sounds like you're just gonna blow someone up.
You're
like, send the nuke! You're not dropping shit. I've been
shopping on my homies, chopping nothing. Like, this kid out there, like, I've met girls who you've, like, been, like, fawn in on.
You touch it.
Come on, man.
What's wrong with you, bro?
It's a Lamborghini.
It's a baby.
Enough cream cheese there?
For me to put your name in the thumbnail, I'm just gonna be real honest. Like,
so it has
well,
to.
That's fair. I was in your thumbnail twice last week.
If you lose, I'm breaking it. If I win, I'm not breaking it.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. That was scissors.
No, you go.
Listen in the course, they got an abortion, slide in the pussy for Ritalin and abort it.
Laughing, I lead a masses, straight gas and caskets, preaching a murder, so light your matches.
Nasty tone with a nasty palm, pretty kitty, dirty vibe.
Tragic, sacrifice insanity for bastards.
But little vanity, what sanity will be casted? Half, but I leave them
half alive in a basket. And if you're not a savage, succumb to the madness.
Nigga, what you really know about me? Why your bitch like clothes, no closet? Why you worry about the money at the pause? I'm in the mouth like water, no faucet. Nigga, what you really know about me?
Why your bitch like clothes? Whenever he, I guess when he came to my house.
Oh, okay, that's nice.
But it was a very, I felt like it was a very hard problem.
That's good.
Crazy, definitely crazy.
There's dope cars outside. My boy's a savage. This is his house. He's got like Rolls Royces and whatnot.
You got the merch.
You got the merch.
Yeah, bro.
But I'm kind of nervous.
Like Disney, these niggas is goofy. I don't fuck with snakes, but like Gucci. These niggas act over some coochie. I would not go back to chill. These niggas is blonde and grill. Watch how I twist, watch how I
motherfuckers, your energy cannot mimic your enemy. Play pawn, defend me, make them harm you niggas, cause I'm warning you niggas, under sworn you niggas. I don't need no motherfucker shoulder to lean on. Why add that you pushing into the like ding dong? Harder than a Kim, impossible theme song.